You have 100 shares of ABC Company, purchased at $30 a share. You decide to sell a covered call option on ABC stock with strike price at $35. Option premium is $4 per share. If the market price of ABC Company rises up to $37 a share, that's in the money with strike price less than stock price. There will be $400 gain from the premium plus the $500 realized gain in common stock. You benefit from the additional cash flow and stock appreciation, but did not participate in additional profits. If it is at the money, the market price of ABC Company being the same as the strike price, there will still be $400 gain from the premium as well as the $500 realized gain in common stock. You benefit from the additional cash flow and stock appreciation. When the share price remains at $30 per share, which is less than the strike price, that will be out of the money. The net gain will only be the $400 from the premium. You benefit from the additional cash flow only. If the share price goes down further to $27 per share, the $400 gain from the premium can help offset the downside of the unrealized appreciation of the stock. You benefit from the additional cash flow while offsetting the stock depreciation.